Hello everybody, welcome back to City Skylines. Why is that blue? No idea. Might be some sort of glitch. Anyway, we've come back to an absolute shithole. Dead people everywhere. So, that can only mean we need more coverage, I guess. Boom. These houses, or shops, should I say, these shops. Got a nice little graveyard there. Brilliant. Let's press play and see what happens. Now, this episode, what do we do? Well, I don't quite know, to be honest. This place is doing quite well. I was speaking to a few people about the Xbox One edition, and they said that because this map is a European map, buildings won't build any higher than this, apart from obviously the unique buildings that you buy. So what you see is the maximum, which is a shame. So we'll need to think about that next time we decide to make a map. What do we need to do? We need to, which is the one that we were trying to, weekly education expenses. I wonder if we can sort that out with the economy. Budget. Schools. Boost that up to that much. I wonder if that will do it. I have to keep an eye on that. What else can we buy? Any more offices? I really want this. But that's not going to happen anytime soon, is it? City debts, elementary schools. Right, we can build a couple more of these, and that should get us the aquarium, which will be fantastic. Now, they're okay for you wouldn't want to be living in that, well, being in that school, would you? Oh my god. Just to have a look at traffic. Oh my god. Well, this roundabout will always be bad. We'll sort that out. But this one here, I wonder what we can do with this. I wonder if we can just simply, what road is it? Two-way. Curved. I wonder if we can just simply no, it's not gonna work. It's too high up. I wonder if we can just do that. Is that gonna work? People are gonna stop coming here. I'm not sure. It's worth a try, isn't it? Let's upgrade this. And that tiny bit there, there we go. Now they should use this road now. Because at the moment this place here is just crammed with people. And I wonder if we can sort out districts. Let's do, what district is this? Just that tiny bit there, isn't it? What is it? Is it that one there? There we go. Policies. We want heavy traffic ban. There we go. that should do it. I wonder if that'll work. Look how many green cars there are. Bloody hell. Okay. Now, nice little fire station, nice little bus station. What do we do now? I mean, we could just keep on expanding. Has that building reached its max yet? No. So we need to build. I could have just gone the other way. More of these. Anywhere else needs schools? Can we build one there? Yeah. Okay, that's that. They're okay for schools. We could build another one there. I just really want this aquarium. That's not going to happen. That. Now, yeah, someone said to me, if we pause that, services counts as obviously healthcare, all this stuff, which we've done. But parks and recreation does count for them. Now we need to think of ones that we haven't used yet. Now we could just plonk one there. And plonk one of each. We could just plonk that one there. Basketball courts. Plop one there. Now, will that sort it out? Wait, is it 166? Marina. Can we put another marina here? Don't really need to. Where can we put a marina? What we got here? Restaurant. Okay, put that down. Put a nice little road to join that up. Curved. Now why isn't that doing it? Get rid of this, get rid of that. Like that. Now why aren't you joining up? That's the question. Right, you joined up now. Good. Now does that count? No. Which one was it that we needed? 26 out of 30. Four more? I need four more. Wait. What do we need now? We've got all these, haven't we? I am really confused. We've made so much. What else can we build? I mean, an airport. We haven't actually got this type of airport, which could be something to consider. In fact, we should really consider this. It's where to put it. I mean, for now, can't we just build? We want curved. Join up to there. Make a straight road to there. Kablam. And then build one. That's still too big. Too steep. Yeah, I guess it is. Now I wish we could terraform on Xbox One. Where is not steep? Here is not steep. So if we get rid of this road, this episode's gonna be a lot of remaking, I reckon. Straight. Is that gonna be too steep? Please tell me it's not too steep. Still too steep. Right, well, we might as well keep this anyway. Didn't plan this at all. Is that steep? Not really. We could. Let's just do this. And then we can work around it, can't we? Now, is that going to be fine? Space already occupied. Too steep. Where's my trains? There it is. Right. We're going to have to go curved. We're going to have to do that. Okay. Get in there, get in there. Now, is this going to work? Oh, I see, right. We're going to have to abandon this. Build this. I just really want this. There we go, right. Now, I can't get rid of this. What have we done? Right, let's move this back a bit. I'm just testing it. Right, if we move it about here, like so, and then we build it. Then we go to trains, curved. Right, that's that one. Now we need to join that up to there. Press play. Okay, I think we've done it. Is that going to, where is it? 27. Okay. Well, the airport does count as one then. That's interesting. Took us forever to know that. Let's build one power line here. Like so. Let's get water from here. Or actually from here. Like that. Is that going to work? Good. Let's get rid of this. Get a road highway. Do we want a highway? Yes. Like that. And we want a highway to go from curved. And we want it to go underneath? Yeah. That is messy. So the trains are now going underground. My god, what have we done? What have we done? Okay. That's done now. What else do we do? Pause that. We've made a harbour. We've made a cargo harbour. We've done all the harbours. We've done all them. Do we want a taxi stand? Oh, I guess we do. Build a taxi stand there. Taxis around here and there and there. Is that going to count as one? Nope, don't want that. We don't want that. 27 still. Okay. What else? Bus depot. Metro. We want a metro. One there. One there. One there. One there. Where's the opera thing? When it's there. We want it there. We want one here. 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 And I got one there, okay. So now we just join these up, I guess. Curved. One there. We join this one to this one. Anywhere else have we missed out? No, not yet. I want just one loop, I don't want multiple lines, you see. So one to go to there. And one to go to there. Make sure I've got it. One to go. Have I got. Oh, look at that. Wow. One to go. Is that too steep? Possibly is too steep. But that's fine. And then we'll have another one to go to there. Another one to go to there. How many do we need? How many have we actually made? I don't know. Is there one here? Yeah, there's one here, isn't there? Yeah. And then one to go to there. Have I missed something? One here, and then one to go down here. Space already occupied. That's just great. So it can't go any further than that. I don't know. We'll leave that for now. Are people actually going to be using it? I don't know. But does that count as one? No, it didn't anyway. Great. What do we build? Have we built a police headquarters yet? I swear we have. Don't know. Bored one anyway. Yeah, there's one there. We need to find three more. Three more services. But where from? We've built everything though. Haven't we? Buses, yeah. Ferries, yeah. Yeah. We've built everything. Is it in the parks? Do I need a theme park? Wait, hang on. Magicka theme park. Why not build a theme park yet? Question is, where do I put the theme park? Do I put it here? Like that? Does that count as one? No. Didn't anyway. Great. Is it one of these? Oil power plant? Oil power plant. Does that count as one, please? Yes, it does. Okay. It did count as one. Coal? Does that count as one? Yes. Hang on, we might be onto something. It's gotta be this one. It's gotta be this. Please tell me that's it. Does that need to be connected to a road? I'm guessing so. Well, it's not that. But we might be onto something. We've built every single thing, haven't we? Built a nuclear power plant, which is there. I'm not sure. I really am stuck. We've built everything. It must be one of these parts of trees. Let's plonk one down somewhere. No. Wait, is that one that... What is that? What is that? Did I just build one there? Oh, hang on. Wow, this is such a mess. This is such a mess. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. How many have we made? Eight. Nine. Ten. And it still didn't count. Great. Well, we've done a lot. We've made progress, definitely. We just need to find that one last building. So if anyone knew, watch this, and know which building I need to build, please tell me, because I have no idea. I actually have no idea. How many are we... 4,000. Yeah, we're going to end it there. Thank you again for watching. I know this has been quite a stressful episode. It has been for me anyway. Next episode, we will try and find out what that last building is. Thank you again for watching. This has been episode 14 now. And I'll see you later.